This honeybee is collecting nectar from a purple kufia flower. If the food source is farther away, the scout, or foraging bee, performs a so-called waggle dance. The bee follows a figure eight and waggles on the middle line of the figure eight. The waggle dance tells the other bees in which direction to look for the flowers. If the bee waggles straight up towards the sun, the other bees will find the flowers by flying straight towards the sun. If the bee waggles to the left of the direction of the sun, the flowers can be found by following that direction. The speed of the waggle dance gives information on the distance of the flowers from the hive. If the food source is close, the bee waggles faster. The foraging, or scout bees, also bring back the special scent of the flowers, which gives additional information of the food source to the other bees.